I'll listen to music and chat to friends and just relax.
It's something important for all the football players because we have a lot of up and down moments. So we have to keep going to have a consistency.
Lo único que hago siempre es pedir a Dios por la salud de mis compañeros y del rival.